somewhere in Romania. My name is George, I'm the best player Romania has ever seen. And you're my son, it wasn't long ago I was feeding you that Ovaltine. You got a long ways to go to beat me. Ever played for Real Madrid? I've also played for Barcelona. As a matter of fact, I'm actually sick. But Papa, why you say this? How come you are hating? My son, come back to me when your car gets a better FIFA rating. What's up, boys, and welcome to the Haji and Haji, the best father and son squad builder in Macedonia. So we've done about five or six of these Family Feud FIFAs. The most notable ones so far have been the Larson and Larson, and then the Schmeichel versus the Schmeichel father and son episode. We are bringing you possibly the last father and son Family Feud episode of FIFA 17, and that is going to be none other than George Haji, who I got for 160,000 coins, the Barca legend, the Real Madrid legend, I think Brescia, and then also most notably Galatasaray towards the end there. 175 appearances, 70 goals, played for Sportul, played for, like I said, Real Madrid, Brescia, and Barcelona as well. Just an absolute Romanian legend. George Haji, February 5th, 1965, a legend was born. But in this episode here, we're going to be focusing on the lesser-known Haji, which is his son. Giannis Haji plays for Fiorentina. I got him for 1,000 coins, and his card is nothing. I repeat, his card is nothing like his father's. He is a 63-rated bronze right wing card. Doesn't have anything on his stats other than literally 4-star weak foot, has 63 finishing, and has some decent stats because we did apply an all attribute card on him. So he goes up to 77 pace, 69 shooting, 67 passing, 66 physical, and 75 dribbling, just to give him some chance to hang with his father. We've also put together a Haji generation squad builder representing all the clubs that he's played, most of the clubs that he's played for. We've got the Barca mixture in there with Jordi Alba and Schmeidu. Apparently that's how you say it according to skills. We've also got the Real Madrid, defense in the form of team of the season, untradeable Nacho, and then we've got Ramos and Keylor Navas. Then we're finishing it off with the Galatasaray featuring Bruma, who I believe has gone to Leipzig in the Bundesliga now, Podolski, who has obviously gone to the Japanese J-League, and then we've got ourselves Wesley Sneijder, team of the season Wesley Sneijder, who was just ripping the craziest long shots just a few weeks ago. But anyway, boys, this is the Haji versus Haji father and son squad builder episode. If you guys do enjoy, if you guys want to continue seeing the father-son brother v brother Family Feud FIFA series in FIFA 18, hit that like button. Let's try and crush 5,000 likes as well. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. Let's get into the first match and see if there's some hidden potential in this 63 rated son Haji. And you guys have to let me know if you follow Fiorentina, if you follow the Romanian national team or the U17 or U18, whatever he plays for. I believe he is 18 years old. Let me know if he has any chance of becoming just a shadow of what, if he has any chance of becoming anything like his father was, if he's world class, if he has that potential, or if he's just gonna be a pretty good or above average player. But anyway, boys, let's get into match number one. Let's see if this squad can ball out. We're coming up against Footy Musa, 97 pace Footy Musa. He's got Sissoko, Martial, he's got Aguero at cam, SBC David Luiz, Emrechan, Otamendi, Smalling, Walker, Seed, Kolasinic, and then Begovic in net. So, not as scary as the squad from the last time, but again, another match at Ajaid. Poldy! How'd he mix that?
What a magnificent save!
Great save. Puddles!
Here come that bullshit, what up? 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 Watch him rollin', watch him go. Watch him rollin', watch him.
They see me playin' on FIFA, and they know that I'm gonna concede. They see me playing FIFA, they see me playing FIFA, they see me using Haji father and son, and I'm dead. Let's go, Wesley Sneijder! Come on, boys! We do have it in us, come on, what am I saying? The Wesley Snyder Hagi Big Man Dance, and he's doing it next to his bad boys. Let's go! Come on!
Wow! 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 Wow!
Wow!
Wow!
Wow!
All right. That's great. That's exactly what I was hoping was gonna happen. Come on! Inan! 3-2, we got this! Woo! Beautiful, beautiful finish. What was this guy doing?
Here come that bullshit, what up? 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 Watch him rollin', watch him go. 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 He be rollin' down the street. He be rollin' to the beat. He be rollin' down the street.
That's gonna be game. Dude, like, I know I did not play well defensively in that one. 12 shots, 10 on target for him. 13 shots, 7 on target for me. Come on, boys, have some more pride! Yep, one of the Hajis, please step up. Daddy Haji with the sick finesse! Let's go! That is what I am talking about. Yo, 1-0 with the no look. Oh my god. 6 goals already I've conceded in 2 matches.
Ungespielt.
Podolski! Nein!
Podolski 2-2! I don't know how he pulled that off. He completely juked out the keeper. Yo! Inan! I know nothing about this guy, Selgun Inan, but he plays for Galatasaray, and apparently, he is a beast. He gets us a goal in the last match. I believe the one that drew it level. We ended up losing it, obviously, 4-2. But Selçuk Inan. Bro, remember this name. Guy is a beast. At halftime, 8 shots, 7 on target. The father Haji, again, is the more impressive of the two, and I don't think that's any surprise. Son Haji was actually pretty decent, had that one skill move down the right side, almost managed to pull it off. 4 goals conceded in the first match, and then already 2 in the second. Not a great defensive showing, but let's see if we can keep it up with the offense. Shh. How? Like, how do those actually go in? No, seriously. Haji had a chance to put it away! He had a chance to end it! Haji, I'm not gonna lie, that's tough, dude. That's real tough.
Nine. Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I mean, yes, this guy deserved to win. Dude, 22 shots, 15 on target. Sure, this guy deserved to win. But bro, Haji had 2 chances to win it in regular time, and then he had a chance to draw it level as well, bro. Haji, I mean, 63 rated bronze, I'm not surprised. Why am I acting surprised, actually? Go up the middle, bro! The Podolski chip! Let's go, boys! 2-1! We're bringing this back! Vasilevsky 2-2, 88th minute. Woo! Come on, boys. It's not often in a FIFA the entire Hadji family gets an opportunity to prove themselves. Neither of them have really stepped up to the plate, if I'm being honest with you. 10 shots, 7 on target, 8 shots, 4 on target for him, 52% possession. The Hadji family, like I said, has not stepped up to the plate. Holy freaking smokes! Bruma is the freaking man of the hour! Bruma's agility just cutting down the left flank. He gets by one, he gets by two, and then just a beautiful little finish around the keeper off the right post. Let's go, boys. I don't think we're not gonna get a goal with the Jonas Hadji. So we've got goals with the elder Hadji, but the younger Hadji has not come to play whatsoever. Let's get in this third and final match, see if we can ball out. All right, boys, third and final match. We've got Monaco Lamar, we've got Lyon Lacazette, and we've got Dembele. Hadji showing flashes of his brilliance.
That is super cool.
Okay. Jonas Hadji, you've got a long way to go, bro. Yo! Jonas Hadji! Jonas Hadji! Where's your dad? Come on! Wait, he's running to his dad! Yo! What a goal! A beautiful cross from Bruma. A nice little first touch from Jonas Hadji. And then low driven. Should have gone in a little bit more clinical. Obviously, that 63 finishing is not great. But Jonas Hadji gets his first goal in 3 matches. 63 rated bronze. I don't think we're expecting to score many goals with him, but I gotta say, I'm a little proud. I'm proud of the young Hadji. Bro, the closing speed of Jordi Alba is just not fast enough. Lacazette in the 78th minute, dude. I don't have the energy for it. It's currently like 2 a.m. in the morning. Who's going to be the hero? Wesley Sneijder. Galatasaray OP. Bruma. Galatasaray Bruma is the hero in match number 2. Galatasaray Wesley Sneijder, who is now part of the Nice squad in Liga, is looking like he's the hero of match 3. I can't even talk right now, boys. But Jonas Hagi, we actually get a goal. The Jonas Hagi, 63 rated bronze. Can you score a goal with him? Challenge, and we managed to do it. And a pretty impressive goal at that. 63 rated Jonas Hadji gets himself the 8.3, but Wesley Sneijder gets himself the man of the match because he does get himself the game-winning goal. Jonas Hadji, like I said, 63 rated. Wasn't too impressed with him, but then again, we weren't expecting a whole lot. I'm probably going to say, and I'm probably going to get a lot of flack for this, a little bit more disappointed in the fact that George Hadji, the father and the main man legend, was not as impressive as I thought he would have been. Now, some legend cards are great, some legend cards are not, but wasn't really thrilled with Hadji's legend card. That said, he did rip a couple and was pretty solid from keeping the possession in the midfield and distributing chances and that sort of thing. And then again, I had him as my RCM, so I wasn't really looking at him to create a whole bunch of chances. But anyway, boys, here is how he stacks up against some of the other family member Family Feud episodias that we've done. Hopefully you guys did enjoy another Family Feud, FIFA Family Feud episode. If you did, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. Let me know of another Family Feud FIFA that you guys would like to see in the not too distant future. But like I said, boys, that is gonna be the Epi. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow, boys. Till next time, tschüss, later, ade.